Hello world, in this video I am going to do the nutritional analysis of almonds. I welcome you to the Research Your Food content platform. The mission of this platform is bringing food science to the consumers. I am Prashant, I am a food engineer and the founder of Research Your Food project. To get the latest updates about our videos, consider subscribing to our YouTube channel. Now let's get into the nutritional analysis of almonds. A quick fact is that almonds are seeds, although they are often referred to as nuts. Okay, so let's first look at the carbohydrates portion of almonds. As per the USDA Food Data Central, 21.6% of the total composition of almonds is carbohydrates. This level of carbohydrate content is quite less compared to staple foods that most of us eat around the world. For example, uncooked rice contains close to 80% carbohydrate content. Other cereals such as wheat contains 71% and corn contains 74.3% carbohydrate content. A whopping 12.5% of almonds is dietary fiber. We can say that almonds are an excellent source of dietary fiber. A mere 4.4% of almonds is sugars. In general, breakfast cereals contain close to 10% sugar content. Now, let us look at the fat content present in the almonds. Almonds contain close to 50% fat. This is the most prevalent ingredient in almonds, and it makes them very rich in their calorie count. The quantity of fat in almonds is very high, but at the same time, even the quality of fat is also excellent. Close to 63% of the total fatty acids present in the almonds are monounsaturated fats. They are quite healthy. The saturated fat present in almonds is merely 7.6%. It is quite a low amount, and that is good. Let us look at the protein content of the almonds now. As you can see in the table, almonds are a good source of protein. Close to 21% of almonds is protein. They can be a very good source of protein, especially for vegetarians and vegans. 1 ounce of almonds provides 6 grams of protein. Though the quality of the protein present in almonds is not comparable to some of the other protein sources such as soy, peanut and animal proteins, it is of moderately good quality. 100 grams of almonds contain 579 calories or 2423 kilojoules of energy. It is recommended to consume 1 ounce of nuts daily. 1 ounce, that is 28.3 grams of almonds, provide us 164 calories or 686 kilojoules of energy. Let us look at the micronutrients such as vitamins and minerals present in the almonds. Almonds are rich sources of some vitamins and minerals. They are an exceptionally good source of vitamin E, which is a fat-soluble vitamin. Vitamin E is a potent antioxidant that can protect our cells from the damage caused by free radicals. Free radicals are formed when we are exposed to the UV rays in the sunlight, pollution, and when we are under extreme physical or mental stress. 1 ounce of almonds provide us close to 50% of the daily required amount of vitamin E. Almonds are moderately good sources of riboflavin, that is vitamin B2. And minerals such as copper, magnesium, manganese, phosphorus, and zinc. Water constitutes just around 4% of almonds. To conclude, almonds are nutrient and energy-dense foods that are healthy when consumed in strict moderation. One of the greatest advantages of them is that they are ready-to-eat foods. They can be an excellent replacement for high sugar, high fat and salty snacks. Consumption of 1 ounce, that is 28.3 grams of almonds a day, is recommended by most health authorities. I would personally suggest you to consume these nuts for their nutrient quality and to add variation to your daily diet. Thanks for watching. At Research Your Food, I create content related to food science and nutrition. This video is a part of the Food Science and Technology series. To get the latest updates about our videos, consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and follow researchyourfood.com website. I hope to see you in my next video.